How to undo stitches, rib stitch. In this video, we'll show you how to undo knit and purl stitches in a rib stitch pattern. In our example, we've knitted where we should have purled and purled where we should have knitted. To undo the last knit stitch, keep your working yarn at the back of your work. Then insert your left needle into the front of the stitch just below the last one you made on the right needle. Slip this stitch onto your left hand needle and slide it off your right hand needle. Gently pull the working yarn. To undo the next purl stitch, bring your working yarn in front of your work. Then insert your left needle into the front of the stitch just below the last one you made on the right needle. Slip this stitch onto your left hand needle and release it from the right hand needle. Gently pull the working yarn. Repeat these steps as many times as needed. Remember, bring your working yarn forward before undoing a purl stitch and take it to the back before undoing a knit stitch. You can now undo knit and purl stitches in your rib stitch projects.